The pictures have started to come out. I know you're going to be asked a lot about this, but Ghostbusters is now in production, this new one.
It's a great idea. Someone should have come up with this. Well, I'm glad they're coming up with it now because they've got the great people.
Was your idea?
It was my idea.
But, was it really?
I don't know. Someone may have said something. I said, it's a great idea. They should do it with those girls, and those girls particularly would be great. Kristen and Melissa and you know, they got a murderer's row there. And the guy, Paul, is a really sweet guy.
Did he try to, obviously everyone knows for years they tried to get you involved. Did Paul make one last attempt and did you even entertain it?
He didn't really, I only met him at the 40th anniversary of Saturday Night Live. I think that's when I first met him. And he said, hey, maybe there'll be something for you to do in the movie. I said, it's never gone any further. But I think they're going to have a great success with it.